Deadly gunfire in the Spring Garden section of the city. Two people were shot and killed at 16th and Brandywine around 12:30 this afternoon. Detectives pored over a bullet-riddled car. Police say a 27-year-old man was shot twice in the face. He died at Jefferson University Hospital. A 30-year-old man was shot once in the head. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say they found weapons in the victim's car. So far, no one has been arrested, and we are working to learn more on what led to the shooting. Police are investigating.